Today was day two of a two-day lesson. The first day we were talking about factor pairs, prime factors, and prime factorization of a number. So yesterday was more of an introduction to the lesson, and today we were taking a formative assessment and kind of reinforcing some of those things that they learned yesterday. As far as getting kids to feel comfortable in my classroom, I just feel like it takes time and developing those personal relationships, finding common ground outside of school, something to just get on their level. I'm not really big on the whole teachers up here and the students down here. If I can be on the same level with them and talk about things that we do outside of school, I feel like they relate a lot better. My plan for getting kids to develop positive relationships with each other is just working together in a positive manner. Sometimes that can be hard with kids because they sometimes do get too competitive or get upset when their teammate misses a question, but we just try to correct them along the way and lead them in the right direction. I feel like this year has been a challenge in just finding new ways to build relationships with students. The one thing that has helped me calm down a little bit and stress less is this year I'm putting more meaning on developing positive student relationships and just being thankful that the kids are in school. And honestly, education has kind of come second. What's been nice about that though is as I build positive relationships with the students, education has seemed to go a little smoother. I think the kids are just as excited to be back as what we are. As far as students learning from each other, I feel like one of the ways I've had success in the past with that is by trying to instruct kids in a way that I'm not in the front of the classroom, whether it be through different exploration activities where they're working with a group, or through individual work time where they're allowed to work with a partner, or they're around the room at different stations or task cards, any time where they're responsible for their own learning and can lean on each other to help each other out. One success I found through the use of ACL is just getting the kids to understand what our goal is every day. I do post my success criteria and learning targets on the board, but even just something as simple as writing what the lesson is on the blackboard in the front of the room and what our goal is to accomplish for the day, they get into that. Like if we are starting on a lesson where we're doing some triads or self-assessments and at the bottom that they can see we're doing something fun, they're really motivated to get through those goals to get to the activity that they can have some fun in.